Welcome to part two of the making of Maya. In this segment, I'm going to be talking about how I made the pants and the belt. And like I said in the first video, you can do this any which way you want. For Maya's pants, I decided to actually paint on the little gray panels she has on her pants, but you can sew them on or like however way you want to do it. So I mean, this is really just a video showing how I approached it. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you have any questions, just don't be afraid to put them in the comments section.